So a three-way leg stretch. It's a really nice exercise to get some stretching into the different muscles in the leg. So to start off with, we're going to use purple. I kind of like purple because you can relax your leg a little bit more because it's a bit more tighter. So from here, ideally you want to have a straight leg. But if you're really tight and you have a slight bend, that's fine. Providing you can feel the stretch. If you feel nothing, then the exercise is pointless. So you want to make sure, even if it means you have to take the leg, keep it straight, take the leg down to there for you to get this into the right position. It doesn't matter. Porsche is quite flexible in the hamstrings. So from here, you're just going to hold, relax your shoulders, relax your neck. It's just a static exercise. There's no movement in this. So just hold yourself. When you feel it pulling, think of trying to relax the muscles in the leg. And then on an exhale, you're going to try and draw it in a little bit closer towards you. I can't say how long it's going to take. It might be a few breaths. It might be two breaths. It just depends how quickly the muscle releases. From there, you're going to, so you can hold it for five breaths, release it, and then you're going to take it across the body. So the reason I say that is if you take it straight across, you don't know how tight you are over there, and you might get a bit of a shock when you take it too quickly because it can be quite painful. So release it first, and then you can increase the stretch. Make sure that your hip stays on the floor. Often people have their whole bum coming off, but you want to make sure that hip stays there. Sorry, and that your ankle is not rolling over. Again, your ankle must be nice and straight. And you can hold that one for five breaths, and then you take the leg to the outside. So, two ways you can do this. You can focus on going right down to the ground. You can also focus on sending the leg higher. And then bring your leg back up to the top. And then you would switch legs around. So that is your three-way leg stretch.